Hey, sister. We are the Claw and the
Murder House. Day to day.
Carolyn, Mom.
The world we know is about to waste away. On both sides and in between.
It's very hot here, so I am sweating like crazy. Getting hits on the 360 already?
Yes. That's awesome.
And we've gotten a few responses on the ghost box.
And electricity down Vicky's arm.
Oh yeah, and when Vicky touched that hammer,
that
she felt
wild.
An electrical shock run down her arm.
I just got chill bumps.
You did?
Yeah, a little bit.
When you picked up the hammer?
Yeah, when I picked up the hammer, it kind of went like electricity down my arm.
It went down your arm?
Right here is where he was found. Can you light up that 360 device? Can you light up any of these meters? And turn the ghost box back off. Is anybody here with us? Were you murdered here? How did you die? Can you light that up? Standing in front of this fan for a second. It is about 90 degrees in here. Tonight we're at the Clawhammer Murder House. This is where he was killed.
He was found. This is the doorway. His wife was being abused by him severely. She had enough and she took the back of a clawhammer and beat his skull in and kept beating it until he was unrecognizable. Found in this area, face first towards the floor. There was bits and pieces of skull and brain matter scattered everywhere. They had to change the carpet and scrub the walls with bleach and paint them.
We brought a hammer in for a trigger object. You want to grab that hammer, Vicky?
Sure. I just got chill bumps.
You did? When you picked up the hammer?
Yeah, I grabbed the hammer and it felt like electricity just ran down my arm.
That's what he was beat with.
Yeah, this. Just in the skull.
In the skull until his head was... he was unrecognizable.
There was no back of his head left.
Nobody's lived in it or had anything to do with this house since that happened, and that was 20 years ago. So this was in about the mid-90s?
Yes.
Yeah, about mid-90s. So this is where he was found face into the wall.
What's your name?
Dear Chris.
I just heard it say Chris again.
Chris, if you're here with us, can you light up this 360? Is anybody here? Can you communicate with us?
Joy?
Did you hear that?
It said Joy?
Mm-hmm.
It did?
Who said my name? Let's go check that motion detector in the bathroom. Motion. Is anybody here? Can you communicate with us?
You want to be able to pick that up?
Hi. Who said hi? Hi.
Oh, your name
is me. That's
good that it works. Yes, we know it works, all right. Who set off the 360?
Me.
Did it say me?
Look at it.
Well, there's a little bit of marks in the wall. Mm-hmm. That could be...
Yeah, that could be maybe where she mislicked a couple times.
Mislicked, or maybe a chair. Could be a chair, maybe. Too. Is anybody here with us that would like to try to communicate? Oh gosh, did you just see that? Look at it. The 360 just put a red light towards right where the wall is. Look at it. It did it again.
Yeah,
okay, so who's here with us? Were you killed here? Are you making that 360 light up? Can you light up some of our other meters? Oh, look at it. It's right at the wall, Vicky. Oh, wow. So, right at the wall where he was beaten,
to death with the back of a claw hammer. Ooh. Can you light up one of these meters?
It's not me that does it.
No, it's not. There's look, you're right there at it.
Yeah, well, it's not me. Whoa. Oh.
Awesome.
Did you catch it?
Yeah.
Whoa. Yeah. The 360 is going on. Whoa.
I'm capturing.
Oh, that's on the ghost box. It's doing it. It's like, meh. Can you light up this 360?
Quiet.
Is that what it said?
Yeah, that's what it sounded like.
Who wants us to be quiet? Who wants us to be quiet? Who wants us to be quiet? Me, it said.
Mm-hmm.
Who are you? How many people are in this house?
Evan.
Evan?
Mm-hmm. 11.
Almost 11, is that what he said?
Yep.
Something
yep.
like that.
Nobody said yep.
11, is that what he said?
Yep.
Something
like
yep.
that.
Nobody said yep. Yep. Did someone die here?
Yeah.
Was it more than one person? Are you stuck here? Yeah. Can you make this go on? Are you here with us? Let's say right here. Did you die right here? Were you murdered? Did you get murdered right here? Yes. Yes. How did you die? Hammer. Oh, hammer. That was clear.
Mm-hmm.
Who killed you? What's her name? What, did your wife kill you?
Yeah.
Yes. Did you beat on her? You shouldn't have beat on her. What did she kill you with? What did she hit with the hammer?
Head.
Whoa, that's all some pretty exact answers. Tell me your name, who was murdered here? My name's in the something it said. How old were you? 50? Right here. On this wall is where the body was found, face to the wall. Where his abused wife finally had enough and killed him. We're in the house right now. It's been sealed up for 20 years. Nobody's been in here. This is still the furniture's in here. House just been sealed up for 20 years. So it happened in the mid-90s. We're the first, obviously, to do an investigation here. It's about 90 degrees in here. So it is very hot. That's feeling good. Feel that air, Mama?
Yeah.
Yep.
Yep. Yep. Just say peace.
It's very hot tonight. Ambient temperature gun said 90 degrees in here. The windows, we're not able to open it up too much. It's a private residence, hasn't been lived in 20 years. So we're going to respect the owner's wishes not to have it opened up real big. It's been sealed up for 20 years. But it is hot in here. It's very hot in here. We're going to get the ghost box going now.
So this man abused his wife. He beat her regularly. She had enough. Took a hammer to the back of his head. It doesn't take too much to take a head apart with one of these.
What did she kill you with? Did you beat her?
I did.
Did you get your head smashed in right here? What were you killed with? Your presence?
The woman who killed her husband? Did he beat you?
Hate him.
Said hate him? Did you beat your wife? Did she get the best beating in on you?
Yes, I did.
Couldn't stop. Couldn't stop beating your brains out? Did you get your brains bashed in?
GG. Ooh, we're getting hits on the 360. Who's here with us? Can you light that up? Ooh, 5.0. We said a 5.0 hit on the millimeter. Now we're getting hits on the 360. Look at it. He's 60. Who's here with us? Can you talk on the ghost box? So we are getting a hit here on this 360. It is lit up one rod. Can you move that and point it directly at me? With this unit? Can you point that rod directly at me? That's two. It's right at me now. Did it. Oh, it's moving now. Are you here with us? Can you light that whole thing up and spin it all the way around? Can you point it at the wall where you were murdered at? We're running the ghost box in the background. It's moving towards the wall. Slowly. Can you light up the other side to the wall? Yeah. What was your name? It's moving closer to the wall. How did you die? It's green now. It was red. Something's affecting the focus on this camera now. Are you in front of me? Were you standing in front of my camera? Can you light up some rods on the 360? This is the 360. Oh, just did. Oh, did you see it?
Mm-hmm.
Whoa. Is that you? Can you light them all up? Can you light all the way around? Water? Are you thirsty? It's not me, son.
It's not me setting it off. I'm gonna keep my hands off it. Look, I'm backing away from it. Thirsty?
What month were you murdered?
Last?
Like, as in June? Yep. You were murdered in June?
Yes.
June 8th.
Is that 8th?
Mm-hmm.
That's haunted? Is this place haunted by the spirit of the man murdered? You want a hamburger, Mama? Want one?
I'm a fat girl. I'm not a fat girl.
We're not fat. We're robust.
We're fluffy.
We're big boned.
We're healthy.
My fear is to get a good piece of evidence while I'm stuffing my face. Big fat. See?
A little break on the ghost box and see if anything wants to communicate with us with some of these instruments.
If you come by this, you should be able to set it off.
Put this one here. This one here. Whoa! Who's that by us?
Can you light the whole thing up?
Whoa!
Who's here with us? Can you make the numbers go up on these other instruments?
Whoa! 10:45. See, and they told us to leave at 12.
Who did?
The ghost box.
Oh, you want, should we turn it back on?
Oh, no, 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 you don't have to.
Let's see what it wants to say. You want the ghost box on or off? Did you get murdered right here?
Yeah.
Yes. How did you die? Hammer. Oh, hammer. That was clear.
Mm-hmm. What? Did you hear it?
Yeah, I heard Vicky. So yes, no box. And you can go by the yes or the no. And you can answer questions for us. Do you want to play? Anybody here with us?
Dead people.
I heard devil. Can you light up yes or no if you want to use this box to communicate?
You can touch me if you want to.
You say wench?
Witch.
Witch or wench? Is there anything evil in this house?
Adam.
Inside of me and